Tech protections first at 10, the city of Newport, making sure it is up with the times and hoping to keep a better track of criminals in the area. For years, the police department has dealt with their reports in the old-fashioned way, heading back to the station to write their reports with their fingers instead of writing them at the scene with a computer. Thanks to a new grant, however, things are set to change. Good evening and thanks for being here. I'm Chris Carter. That extra money will now allow officers to have laptops in all of their vehicles. Our Alejandro Hernandez got a look at how these laptops will work for Newport. It is our top story.
The job of a police officer in Newport just got a little easier.
I know officers are excited. Anytime anybody gets anything new, they're excited.
Lieutenant Mark Harmon is talking about the newest upgrade for the department. Laptops. A grant from the Highway Safety Office is allowing the department to install laptops in all its units, something they have never had before. Harmon showed me the new laptops. He explained just how much work went into a call when all officers had was a phone or a radio.
Picking up the radio, talking to dispatch, and you know, you had to rely on dispatch to give you every single thing that you needed.
Before the laptops, a police officer could not write a report in their car. They would have to make the trip back to the police station.
It also took them off the streets, and it put a damper on response times. If an officer all the way across the city is having to go back up to the police department to write.
And when a person was pulled over, citations were written. Now, those citations are printed, saving an officer time. The laptops give officers more resources to gather information on the call, rather than relying on their dispatcher. Harmon said other agencies will benefit from the upgrade too.
These will be able to communicate efficiently with each other, other counties, other jurisdictions, whether they be all the way across the state.
As the department works to place laptops on all its units, Harmon said it's an upgrade the community should be excited about.
This is a tool that will better help us serve them.
In Newport, Alejandro Hernandez, K8 News.
The Newport Police Department said all of their vehicles will have laptops by the end of next week. Developing